Though there's one guy building, one guy rebooting.
Love yours.
I got him with the shoot. No way, yo, no way. It was the other kid. He's playing.
Love yours.
All those.
No such thing. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing.
Yeah.
Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas mad, snakes in the grass, let a nigga know that he arrived. Don't be sleeping on your level, cause it's beauty in the struggle, nigga. Goes for all y'all. It's beauty in the struggle, nigga.
Oh my god, you're so good, buddy.
Yeah. It's beauty in the struggle, ugliness in the success. Hear my words and listen to my signal of distress. I grew up in the city and know sometimes we had less. Compared to some of my niggas down the block, man, we were blessed. And life can't be no fairy tale, no once upon a time. But I be goddamn if a nigga don't be trying. So tell me, mama, please, why you be drinking all the time? Does all the pain he brought you still linger in your mind? Cause pain still lingers on mine. On the road to riches, listen, this is what you find. The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. The bad news is, nigga, you went the wrong way. Think being broke was better.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Think being broke was better.
Life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing.
For what's money without happiness? Or hard times without the people you love? Though I'm not sure what's about to happen next. I ask for strength from the Lord up above, cause I've been strong so far, but I can feel my grip loosening. Quick, do something before you lose it for good. Get it back and use it for good, and touch the people how you did like before. I'm tired of living with demons cause they always inviting more. Think being broke was better. Now I don't mean that phrase with no disrespect to all my niggas out there living in debt. Cash and minimal checks. Turn on the TV, see a nigga Rolex, and fantasize about a life with no stress. I mean this shit sincerely. And as a nigga who was once in your shoes, living with nothing to lose, I hope one day you hear me. Always gonna be a bigger house somewhere, but nigga, feel me. Long as the people in that motherfucker love you dearly. Always gonna be a whip that's better than the one you got. Always gonna be some clothes that's fresher than the ones you rock. Always gonna be a bitch that's better out there on the tours. But you ain't never gonna be happy till you love yours.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love yours.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love yours.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love yours.
No such thing, no such thing.
Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas mad, snakes in the grass, let a nigga know that he arrived. Somebody should have told me it would be like this, be like this, be like this.
Oh, crap.
Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Yeah. Life is a balance. You lose your grip, you can slip into an abyss. No doubt, you see these niggas tripping. Ego in charge of every move, he's a star. But we can't look away due to the days that he caught our
heart.
He's falling apart, but we deny it. Justifying a half-assed shitty drop, we always buy it. When he tell us he a genius, but it's clearer lately. It's been hard for him to look into the mirror lately. There was a time when this nigga was my hero, maybe. That's the reason why his fall from grace is hard to take. Cause I believe the one he said
it
should be
pure,
ain't he? The type of nigga swear he real, but all around him fake. The women,
oh,
the dick
riders,
you know the yes men. Nobody with the balls to say something to contest them. So he grows out of control until the person that he truly was all along is starting to show. Damn, wonder what happened. Maybe it's my fault for idolizing niggas based off the words they be rapping. When come to find out, these niggas don't even write they shit. Hit some new style bubbling up, then they bite this shit. Damn, that's what I get for lying to myself. Well, fuck it, what's more important is he's crying out for help. While the world's egging him on, I'm begging him to stop it. Playing his old shit, knowing he won't top it.
How did I get that, bro?
Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Be like this. Be like this.
Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Be like this.
Oh my god, you got soul played there,
somebody
I'm sorry.
Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Be like this. Be like this. Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Yeah, fuck.
I got a homie, he a rapper and he wanna win bad. He wants the fame, the acclaim, the respect that's been had by all the legends. So every time I see him, he's stressing. Talking about niggas, don't fuck with him. This shit is depressing. And I know he's so bitter, he can't see his own blessings. Goddamn, nigga. You too blind to see you got fans, nigga. And a platform to make a classic rap song to change a nigga's life. But you too anxious living life. Always worry about the critics who ain't never fucking did it.
Oh,
I write what's in my heart, don't give a fuck who fucking with it. But in a sense, I can relate. The need to be great turns into an obsession and keeps a nigga up late writing words. Hoping people observe the dedication that stirs in you constantly. But intentions get blurred. Do I do it for the love of the music, or is there more to me?